What's up guys, AC back at you with a new video. Today I'm doing a case of 12 hobby boxes of Topps Bundesliga 21-22.
What the hell did you just say?
Priced fantastically at like 35 to 40 bucks. So I figured it's worth a shot just buying a case because autos are not guaranteed. They are on average 1 in 5 boxes. There are some nice case hits, the record breakers. So we should see one and about 2 or 3 numbered cards, all numbered down to 1 of 1's foil fractors. So, and there's some good rookies in there. So these 12 boxes here are gonna show us 2,304 cards. Should be something nice in there, right? Obviously I'm going to edit this and you will see the highlights of the case. Let's go ahead and start with the first box. If you have kids who like the Bundesliga, this is a perfect box to get you started. Big rip. So here we go. Vargas and Bochum, Sebastian Polter. And that's a blue, and those are to 99, I think. To 199. Sebastian Polter, Aranguiz, and our foil is a rookie of David Raum. And ooh, record breakers! This should be a case hit, so we shouldn't see any more of this one, but Thomas Müller, record breakers, case hit. Manuel Riemann, hey, Timo Baumgartl, our second numbered card. And that's the 125. Foil of Schlager. Hey, a third numbered card. That's nice. And it's a St. Juste to 125. That's cool. Hey, numbered. And it's going to be Jung. A blue one. Nice. Good looking card. To 99. Hey, there is another foil card, and it's going to be Max Christiansen to 125. Dominic Kor. Hey, Grilic, nice. Okay, to 125, my man. And Barkok to 199. Foil of Gulashi. And foil Prümmel to 75. Dortmund player, and it's Jude Bellingham.
That is nice!
And ooh, color Dortmund. Let's slow roll a little bit here. Jude Bellingham again. What is this? Is it like green, blue, or turquoise or something? To 199, Jude Bellingham. Awesome. Ooh, another foil Dortmund player, a numbered one. Alario and Mukoko. That is dope. Look at this color. To 99, Youssoufa Mukoko. Hey, foil of Robin Knoche. That's orange. I haven't seen that one yet, I think. To 25, Union Berlin, Robin Knoche. That's the lowest number we've seen so far. To 25, orange. Dope. Imagine that being like a Lewandowski or Haaland or something.
Watch the fireworks. Watch.
Foil of Forsbeck. Okay, nice. And a blue. And it's going to be Gulashi. Final pack, box number 4. Hey, a rookie foil, and it's a blue. These were to 99 or 199? To 199. 180. Alright, box number 5. Statistically, we should see an auto. And, oh, a rookie foil of Hübers. Man. These colors get me off guard every time. This one is to 75. So tough to tell what it is, so I'm just gonna go with silvers.
You are correct, sir, yes!
Leipzig foil. Silva. To 199. Andre Silva. Ooh. An orange BVB Bay player. Okay. Whew. To 25 are those guys, so this could be a big one here. Malen! Ha! A Dutchie as well. To 25, number 7. Dope. That is dope. Nice one. I appreciate this one a lot. I mean, you guys probably wanted to see a Haaland. You can go, I know. This ain't what you want. What's this? A rookie. For Hertha. Marton Dardai. Future stars. Insert. And to 50. Golds are to 50. Cool. Very cool card. Ah, Lewandowski. Nice. Oh, here's an auto.
Feels a bit sick, really. Not nerves. Excitement, really. Not sexual, you know.
Let's see who we get here. Gikiewicz, goalkeeper.
Oh, for fuck.
Ah, foreign sensations, auto. And we have a Weghorst, foil, nice, and to 99 or to 75. Hey, Dutchie against Geraldo Becker, to 99. Ha! Hey, foil of Union Berlin, and it's Geraldo Becker. Ha Nice.
Don't You're repeating not. Yourself, you know that? You're repeating yourself.
You're repeating yourself.
A Freiburg foil card. Kevin Schade, rookie. Okay. Another future stars. Nah, I'm just gonna look. I'm not even gonna guess anymore. To 25. All right. Oh, it's orange. Yeah, I can see it now. To 25, Kevin Schade, Freiburg rookie. Foil of Jan Sommer. Nice. One of my favorite goals. Oh! Forsberg auto. That caught me by complete surprise. Sorry about that. But that is a good auto. Ooh, uh-oh. Do we get another shot at an orange Dortmund player? To 25? Oh my goodness. Haaland! Wow. That is sick.
How are you feeling right now?
I feel very good.
To 25 Haaland. We've got quite a bit to go, and there is a Nemecha. And another Dortmund foil card. Man, crazy stuff. And it's again, it's Haaland. These were to 75. I'm not even going to guess. To 125. Okay, excuse me. Number 20 of 125. Erling Braut Haaland. It's really lucky Haaland today.
It is.
And who do we have here? Foil of Greuther Fürth. A rookie of Meyerhofer. Nice. To 199. Rebiger. Star foil. Nice. You could compare these to like slightly to the mosaics of Panini in basketball and baseball, football as well. Hey, that is a variation. Different background here and different font. Record break. Ah, so we get two record breakers. Interesting. I thought these were case hits. Well, we got two, so we defy the odds again.
Not bad.
Hey, blue, Bayer Leverkusen. Alario and Schick, nice. And those are two, I'm not even gonna guess. I did it before, and to 99. That's what I thought.
What a bunch of fucking bullshit.
Augsburg dudes, Meyer and Dorsch. Hey, Kalajdzic. Variation. Let's put them there. This is Alario and Schick. And who do we have? Hertha Jovetic. Another beauty. $1.99. 2 boxes to go. Numbers 11 and 12. Oh, what is this? A green. Rafał Gikiewicz. Bit of damage, I don't like that. To 10, 7 of 10. Rafał Gikiewicz, FC Augsburg. Hey, Haaland star. And Alfonso Davies. Oh man, lucky Haaland.
Yes.
Thank you, Erling. You've been very kind to us today. Florian Kainz, that's the silver one, to $1.99. Oh, purple, Leipzig, a rookie, Brobby. Alrighty. Ha! Nice, my boy, to $1.25. Ah, blue foil, nice. Another beauty coming up, and it's Hoffenheim. Could it be Grilich again? Ah, Kramaric, okay. Good. Team color, Gladbach. And first, Stuttgart. Foil, and it's Plea. Another beauty in blue. We have a numbered card here. After Florian Wirtz, it's for Hertha BSC, and it's Alexander Schwolow.
Excuse me, the fuck did you just say?
Baumgartl and Omar Beyaz. Oh my goodness, Aster Franks. A very good rookie. Here it is, the final pack of the break. Thank you for sticking with me. And we're in for a nice highlight recap in just a second. And we end with a base pack and an insert. All right. Aster Franks to 50. We had Beyaz, Prümmel, Scholov, Plea, Kramaric. Very good foil cards to 99 and 199. We had Brobby to 125, Marco Reus, Kainz to 10, Rafał Gikiewicz, 7 of 10, Hasebe here, Jovetic foil, a variation of Kalajdzic, Niklas Stark, one of the case hits, well actually there should be one but we got two, Max Kruse, record breakers, rookie auto of Lasse Günther, variation of Udokai, Marco Meyerhofer to $1.99, and the star of the show here, one of the stars of the show, Erling Haaland to $1.25, but this 11 of 25 on the orange, Emil Forsberg auto. The checklist is not super strong, so this one was pretty good. Kevin Schade, that was also to 25, number 6 of 25. Geraldo Becker, Thielmann, another Becker for the Dutch PC. An auto of Rafał Gikiewicz, so we hit some rare cards of him today. Very cool. Baumann, Dardai, and that was 250. Daniel Malen to 25, 7 of 25. Florian Müller, André Silva, all numbered cards, Hubers, Lassme as well, Gulashi as well. Knoche was also to 25, 7. Moukoko, let's not forget this one, and the Bellingham, both to 99 and 199. Prömel, Barkok, Grilich, Christiansen, Jung. And the first case hit was Thomas Müller, record breakers, nice. St. Juste, that was to 125. Baumgartl and Polter. So all in all, a fun rip, an affordable product, a good-looking product. If you're looking for hits, they are going to be rare. But if you don't care about that too much and want a fun rip with your kids or just to get your collection started for the Bundesliga, then this is a fantastic product. So thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye-bye.